And welcome back, folks. In the last episode, we found our first love and immediately got our heart broken. Poor Woodruff. And we were talking to the chef of this Schnibbel cult, which seemed like a total fraud. What was that? Maybe we can, let's try to talk to the members of this cult. Does not seem to be happening. Let's sit on this bunk. I don't know the English word. I'm sorry, folks. And we can sit here forever and end this let's play. Or we could just stand up. Oh, we can't stand up. No, it seems that we'll end this let's play. Like Woodruff sitting depressed on this.
Not only in church. Bank.
On this bank. Bench, that's the word. On this bench, yeah. That was the English word, which I could not remember. We'll just end this let's play by Woodruff sitting on this bench. He seems to be a bit depressed from the looks of his face. Maybe we can do something about that. Oh, yeah. Oh, now I get it, yeah. He's still upset because he saw Mrs. Fallen Guns and the Obersack in this newspaper clipping. Okay, maybe we can call someone?
Gut, Miss Fallen Guns möchte nicht mit Ihnen sprechen, aber für mich ist der Schnibbel ein ganz wichtiges Thema. Ich gebe Ihnen Ihre Privatnummer.
Wow.
Die Durchwahl ist Platz, K, Po, Glapp. Alles Gute und toi toi toi.
Okay, the secretary just said that Mrs. Fallen Guns does not want to talk to us. However, the secretary thinks that our mission is of importance. And so she gave us her private number, Platz K Po Glapp. I'll just hope that this is able to revive the spirits of our hero, or it will destroy him completely. Probably the latter. Let's talk to Mrs. Fallen Guts.
Hallo, Miss Fallen Guts. Mein Name ist Woodruff. Wir kennen uns nicht, aber seitdem ich Sie zum ersten Mal in der Sendung gesehen habe, bin ich sicher, dass uns das Geschick im Namen des Schnibbel zusammenführen wird.
Wie haben Sie eigentlich meine Nummer bekommen? Ah, jetzt weiß ich's. Von Ihnen hat mir meine Sekretärin erzählt. Die Unverschämte gab Ihnen die Nummer? Wir haben uns rein gar nichts zu sagen. Sie sehen ja, dass wir nicht aus demselben Milieu stammen. Also völlig zwecklos, mich nochmal anzurufen. Kapiert?
Oh. That went horribly wrong. Wrong. And I can't say wrong correctly because I'm German. Never mind. Okay, he's now even more depressed than he was previously. Okay. Okay, she said that there's no point in calling her again. So, what are we going to do? We are going to call her again, of course. And see if we can annoy her enough so that she'll eventually give in.
Warten Sie, Miss Voll, und ganz. Bitte nicht aufhängen, ich muss Sie sprechen.
Sie schon wieder? Wenn Sie mir nochmal Schwachsinn verzapfen wollen, brauchen Sie mich nicht mehr anzurufen. Lassen Sie mich gefälligst in Ruhe.
And she said that we shouldn't call her again. Okay, let's try one more time. And if I get the same dialogue option as before, then I'll have to think of something else.
Warten Sie, Miss Voll, und ganz. Bitte nicht aufhängen, ich muss Sie sprechen.
Sie schon wieder? Wenn Sie mir nochmal Schwachsinn verzapfen wollen, brauchen Sie mich nicht mehr anzurufen. Lassen Sie mich gefälligst in Ruhe.
That didn't work. Okay, let's call someone else. Sixto Rublats. What was that number again? That was the number of the temple. Let's try to call them. Sixto Rublats.
Ein Anschluss unter dieser Nummer. Sehen Sie im Telefonbuch nach.
Did I enter this number correctly? Zick, sto, sto, dro, Platz.
Ein Anschluss unter dieser Nummer. Sehen Sie im Telefonbuch nach.
Okay, we can't call that number right now. And Woodruff is still depressed. Okay, I'm a bit I'm a bit puzzled as to how to get Woodruff out of his depression. Okay, that didn't do anything. Let's try to call someone else, okay. Let's try to call the Herz und Busen Kanal again.
Willkommen zu unserer Sendung Herz zu Busen. Der erotische Bettrupfall heute Abend mit zwei neuen, wohlgerundeten Kandidatinnen. Wenn Sie an unserer Sendung teilnehmen möchten, erinnere ich Sie daran, dass Sie auf Ihrem Tobuzon folgende Nummer wählen.
Okay, we already heard that. See? Yeah. Let's try to call the secretary of Mrs. Fallon Guns again. Maybe she can help us out.
Alle unsere Leitungen sind belegt. Bitte rufen Sie später wieder an.
And the line is occupied. I don't think calling the applying for the job again. That's really good.
Für die Akte brauche ich eine Atmungsfunktionsbescheinigung und ein Foto.
Yes. We need a photo and a lung function test. Okay, let's call the weather channel. 6 Uhr. Platz.
Meteoriteneinschlag vor dem Amtsschimmelzentrum ist gemeldet. Während sich in der Gefängnisturmregion kurzfristige Aufheiterungen entwickeln. Heftige Böen mit 217 Stundenkilometer Spitzenwert, Wetter.
Okay, I'm getting a bit desperate here. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm totally stuck. I hope I didn't break the game, but I don't think I can do that in this game. There's only one thing I can interact with really, and that doesn't do much. Can I wear the Hemdsbrust? No. Maybe I can... use it with that. No, I can't. Okay. I have no idea what I'm supposed to get out of here. Okay, maybe I have to end this. Okay, this video would have ended anyway in 30 seconds. So I will end this video a bit earlier. And when we come back, folks, I will have hopefully figured out how to get Woodruff out of his depression. So until next time, folks, until then.